There is no permission granted for the joint inspection team to visit the airbase. We have specifically refused the permission for them to go anywhere in the airbase. However, an area where actual crime scene has taken place has been handed over long back to National Investigation Agency, who is conducting the investigation in crime. So I have issued direction very clearly that crime scene should be barricaded, visually blocked or obstructed, and external entry should be given to National Investigation Agency NIA, whom to bring, when to bring is their responsibility until they complete the crime investigation.
अरे भाई साहब सामने हट जाओ अरे क्या कर रहे हो अरे सीआईएफ थोड़ा पीछे हट जाओ सर
सर इधर इस साइड सर